Dragonness, almost like a resident tribe members. Please welcome Matsumoto Zoku.
For us to play in Ozra is something different from the other festivals. How is it possible that like all the people came from all over the world, like connecting each other and like showing the love and the peace, like hippie things? The experience makes my like mind open, mental, like everything for me was open. And like when we start Matsumoto project, like being like I got idea, yeah, like let's try to apply to Ozora. Yeah, I think it would be nice to happen. Just I got to realize something. Yeah. And then all the things happen. Get down. Dedicate, devote what we want to be for our music and like, try to do the best. And then like, just like showing to the audience, like I mean like, just like devote all our passion and love on the concert through the music. We show our development and our best to bring people happy more. And yeah, we like the Ozora and just it's good relationship between. Yeah, we support you, they support us.
Thank you, Ozora. Hope you enjoy our show. Thank you.